Lots of time left.
Still is.
At least they're starting to push now. A little bit of sustained attack.
And they get one. Victor Arvidsson to the net front. It looked like Granlund may have gotten a piece. He was providing the traffic. And once again, Crispy calls for it. And it happens. The Predators are back to within one.
Work by the guys on the puck, taking the body, moving up fast, closing the gap. On this one here, a little shot. And Granlund is backing up. You had Joey in front, I believe, causing some disturbance. And then Granlund standing right there. A little wrist shot.
Cousins trying to restart the pressure. Granlund got tied up. Puck ends up with Cousins. Cousins out of the corner. Centering pass. Score! Mikael Granlund ties it up at two.
Step up. They've been playing well. We wanted to see Cousins. Look at the vision here. He sees him. Feeds it right before he gets that pressure. Granlund sitting there waiting. And Eric Hall right in front of the net battling. Perfectly executing. Just unleashes it. Hall a back door. What a feed from Cousins. That's how you get it done, boy.
Granlund makes a quick step. Duchesne, great stick in. Yossi to Ellis. One-timer coming. Rebound in front. Granlund looking. He scores! Mikael Granlund has made it a 4-2 hockey game. Relentless pressure by the Predators and a great start to the third period.
But he is at the end of this. Great job, Matt Duchesne handling the puck up to Roman Yossi to the middle. Ellis gets it at the net. Forsberg, Granlund, Duchesne all at the net, and Granlund just slides it on the ice as Vasilevsky's diving over there on a hope and a prayer trying to keep this puck out. And they stay with it. They have inside position. They got to find this spark, whatever sparked them in the third period. They got to find that earlier, but they're back in this hockey game right now.
And he'll work it around the boards. Yossi waits for it, make it Tolvanen. Good puck movement. Tolvanen, side of the net. Granlund behind the net. Right in front for Johansson. Side of the net, backhander score. Mikael Granlund stopped on the first one, picked up his own rebound, and lifts it past Bernier to tie the game at one.
This is a different look. Granlund's been in this position before. They're shading over to Philip Forsberg. We saw that last time. Both of the goals went to Forsberg first, and he goes right up the middle to Roman Yossi. And then Roman Yossi back down, puts that puck on the net. Granlund gets one attempt. Look at this. I love this shoot. Use the defenseman as a screen. Redirect. Great save by Bernier, but Mikael Granlund stays with it and chips it into a wide open cage.
Dickinson got a piece of it to short circuit it. Forsberg remains on top. Fires, he scores! Granlund was in front. Forsberg fires it on net. And Nashville gets a power play goal to get on the board.
Forsberg switched early in the power play. They got it set up. And look at Forsberg. He sees the traffic, and he's a shooter. And look at that tip by Mikael Granlund. We're starting to see the Preds execute some of these. That's going wide. No chance for Ottinger. And what an unbelievable tip. This goes in the top corner right off his stick blade. Look at that. What a shot that was. Beautiful camera work there.
And Yossi back in there. Tolvanen, Forsberg. Here's Tolvanen. Johansson is the fifth man. Yossi will work at the Tolvanen. Give it go. And Yossi scores! Welcome back, number 59. The traffic was set up in front. Yossi blasted it. And Granlund provided the screen. Granlund may have gotten a piece of it. Let's see.
Moments you need for a successful power play, and they desperately missed Roman Yossi. He's such a great quarterback up there. Look at him. He's such a threat. I don't know if that does tip Granlund or not, but you got two layers of traffic here. Look at Forsberg doing the jump screen right in the middle, and then Granlund at the side of the net. This will be a good view. Oh, that looks like it kind of nipped his stick.
And here comes Yossi, attacking middle. Weaves around a second defender. Whips it back. Right in front, they score! Mikael Granlund was trying a pass to the back post, and I think he banked it in off the goaltender. It's 5-1.
And look, the speed coming through the neutral zone and the skill, and you talk about making plays. Look how much time Granlund has. He's trying to go back door right here. This is a pass, as you said, it goes off the stick. He's trying to hit Yarncroke back door, and Stetcher That's a no-no. You don't put your stick that way. Look at the pass by Roman Josi.
Nashville could easily have more than two. Cunning able to find his target. He gets the return feed. He makes a steal.
Back post score! Mikael Granlund with the layup. Luke Cunning with his second helper of the game. And Nashville has the two-goal lead back.
So opportunistic. And watch this play right here. See, no possession. Luke Cunning just sweeps. No panic in his game. He's going, he knows exactly where he's going.
Detroit is 9 for their last 9 on the penalty kill. They stopped Tampa twice in a row in games. So far, they've held the Predators off the board. Here's the one-timer coming. Rebound, score!
Mikael Granlund! Granlund got the rebound, and the Predators have drawn even 2-2. A clutch.
And that didn't take long, and this is our Bridgestone performance of the game. Get it up top, put it toward the net. Mikael Granlund right on the left post. You can see Ryan Johansson in the middle gets through. Grice makes the first save, and Granny makes him pay and ties the game at 2. Josi, Tolvanen.
Harper's another guy that doesn't get a lot of fanfare, but Mace, he keeps racking up games now. He played 21 minutes the other night. This is his 22nd game in the lineup. Granlund weaving his way. He scores!
Mikael Granlund. Another goal for Nashville. His 5th goal in the last 9 games. And the Predators now lead it 4-1.
Up of the show because he just continues to get the job done every single night. I didn't expect this one to go in. I'm not sure if it catches. He kind of misses a little bit. Handcuffs Bernier. Kind of could maybe a little bit of a weak goal, but it doesn't come off of his stick that cleanly and right over the pad outside that blocker. Just, you can see it just drop.
Off the backboard. Cousins will chip it. Here comes a 2-on-1. Pitlick. He's got Granlund. Rem Pitlick to Granlund. He scores! Has two helpers on the night.
Well, I'll tell you what. This is an unselfish play. Rem Pitlick, you're up 6-2. He had an opportunity to go for his first ever NHL goal. And he decides, he elects to pass it over. Beautiful sauce pass. Right on the tape of Mikael Granlund in a 6-2 hockey game. What does that tell you about that kid? That's a lot of character right there. He gets his second.
Here's Murphy with a shot. Lots of traffic. It rattles around. 8 seconds to go in the period. Ekholm, one last push for the Preds. Moves it for Granlund. 4 seconds and 3. Granlund delays and shoots. He scores! Granlund in the final seconds of the second has made it 3-1.
Mattias Ekholm will get this puck, and I think he takes a look up at the clock. He see him look up there, Brett?
Yep.
He looks up at the clock to see how much time he had. Could he make a play? He does, and Granlund, a curl and drag around Connor Murphy with Luke Cunningham going to the net, and he just fires it on the glove side. Less than 1 second remaining here in the second period. What a play. The shot by Granlund.
Tolvanen, again around the perimeter. They work it back to Yarncroke, top of the circle. Way out high is Tolvanen. Looks at Josi. Josi's shot. Rebound, score! It's a big power play goal. Nashville answers back. Mikael Granlund does it again. We're tied at 1.
What an incredible shift. Power play by Mikael Granlund. He was right in front of the net the entire time. And Roman Josi, with that patience, finds a shooting lane. Deflected. And look at Mikael Granlund. Finds that puck, spins, gets it on his forehand.
Philip Forsberg drops it off for Granlund, losing his balance. Aho pressuring. Aho still applying pressure. Tolvanen back to Josi. A shot side of the net. Crashing in, Holla. They score! Game is tied.
Don't you ever give up. The Nashville Predators, look at this puck. It goes right to Delphix, right behind him, and Granlund battles. locates the puck, squeaks behind Nedeljkovic, gets his stick in there. He would not be denied. Mikael Granlund and the Predators. Look at Eric Halla. Jams that puck loose under Nedeljkovic, and Mikael Granlund seals the deal.
When you do that, it allows you to get on the forecheck. It allows you to make contact on the defenseman and get on the offensive.
Nedeljkovic, again, taking his time before making his move. And he doesn't clear it. Swept down the middle. Granlund scores!
Kyle Granlund, and a rare turnover here by Nedeljkovic. He doesn't have a play. He tries to go off the glass. And it takes a bounce off the stanchion. And then Ryan Ellis, who's been an unsung hero in this series, leads the Predators in scoring. Just backhands it to the net. And what do we talk about? Net front traffic. Mikael Granlund all alone corrals that puck.